light.
Hi there, Stephanie here from Vizio and Marketing Department. Kind of showing off some of our new products here. We've got our cinema wide TVs, 58 inch and 50 inch. Now these are perfect for the movie buff. These are 21:9 aspect ratio, which is pretty much what the majority of films are filmed in, which is why now you're seeing the black bars are illuminated when you watch a movie. It's pretty cool, it looks really sleek on a wall. One question we get a lot about these is, okay, well when I'm not watching a movie and I'm watching regular 16:9 content, what do I do? Mm-hmm. That answer would be, you either can have the black bars like you do now when you watch a movie, or our apps widget comes up on the left side and you can be going through your apps while you're watching your show.
Oh, ew.
Yeah.
So if you're watching 4:3:9 programming, like
Right. Regular
standard
right.
HD TV stuff, are you going to have black bars on each side?
Yes, or it'll come into the center, or you can pop up your apps widget. So let's say you're watching a football game, and you can pop up your fantasy football and be going and looking at it while you're watching the content, so then you have the 16:9 on that side of the screen.
Is there a stretch option?
Yes, there's a stretch option.
Mm-hmm. But that's going to look kind of terrible, isn't it?
So, right.
So in theory, I love this idea,
mm-hmm.
but in practicality, that's a huge drawback.
Right, you know, this is really for that person that the majority of what they watch are movies.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? I mean, if you're not a big movie watcher, this might not be a TV for you because you might get frustrated
uh-huh.
by the black bars and all that. But it still is standard 16:9, you're just going to have those black bars.
Yeah, because I have a DVD collection of like 8,000 DVDs.
Right, so that'd be great. That'd be a great thing.
Yeah, but I also do TV reviews.
Right.
That's true. And I love the idea of this TV.
And it looks great on a wall. And these will come out toward the end of the fourth quarter of this year.
And do you have pricing on it?
Not yet.
Okay. So let's take a look at some of your more traditional TVs and some of your hot
new
TVs.
This is kind of a hot new one. This is our new 6 Series 55. This is going to come out by the end of the year. This is on the Google platform. It's
uh-huh.
our first TV with the Google platform.
Uh-huh.
And it's actually part of the whole Via Plus ecosystem, which syncs with our Vizio tablet, which is coming out at the end of July.
Oh, the Vizio tablet.
The Vizio tablet, Android-based. That'll come out at the end of July. And it's Vizio Internet Apps Plus, which is on the Android, Google, and platform.
And it's just, can you turn this on? Or?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So you've got some battery life that's been being played with.
Let's talk a few minutes about